They're not running for office, but a teacher and some of his students are on a political path to get more people to the polls.
Yeah, there are a lot of people surprised about what we're doing, and a lot of people think it's really cool.
They run a quarter mile for every person they register to vote.
We're averaging about 3 to 4 miles a day, and so it's not a ton, but still, the kids, they run cross country and track, and I mean, they've never done this amount of miles this many days in a row, so, you know, we're getting in good shape.
Their team, called Run to Vote, is traveling through all 48 contiguous states. Today, they made a stop in Sioux Falls. For the students, it's one way to make a difference.
I'm not old enough to vote in this upcoming election, and I wanted to influence it in some way.
I'm probably not going to be a politician or anything, but I think it's a very, very important part of our life.
40-year-old Howard Thomas of Sioux Falls has never voted, but wants to now, mainly because of the economy.
It's getting pretty bad to where somebody's got to do something.
And these kids and their teachers are.
Now he's going to vote, and that's fantastic. Because, I mean, that's just another voice that we have out there, and that's wonderful.